My name is Marco Cappa. My actual role at Bambino Gesù Children Hospital is to conduct and lead a research group called Innovative Therapy for the Endocrinopathies. The aim of our group is to produce the applied therapies in order to improve the quality of life of patients with primary and secondary congenital acquired endocrine disorder. So we have to utilize in the right therapy at the right patients at the right moment in the right way. The patients that we treat are thyroid disorder, growth disturbances both in defect and excess, adrenal disorder, hypothalamic pituitary anomalies, pubertal disturbances, precocious puberty and delayed puberty, bone disease and obesity. The endocrinopathies generally needs of substitutive or suppressive therapy such as a receptor blocker and block of steroidogenesis. A tremendous improvement in the pharmacogenetic production of hormonal therapies is due to the genetic production of them, and so the application of these new products need a well-organized group able to follow the inclusion criteria for the innovative therapy. For this reason, we need a strong collaboration with the pharmaceutical companies in order to improve our group. There is no care and future without research.